Yeah, we didn't get the results we wanted, but I've got no doubts about that. You know, I actually thought he had a pretty good knuckleball today. You know, they just got some big hits. You know, a couple homers and then the big double. So yeah, I mean if there was a lot of reasons we did it, didn't work out, but you know, I don't regret that at all. And then you know what, I tip my hat and we appreciate him doing that for us. So.
Obviously, you got to him later on, but what made Perdomo so difficult to hit early on?
Great arm. Great. You know, you look at his stats coming in. I think he's been pitching much better later, but he got a great arm, and it didn't look like a 6-plus Ernie, you know. And, you know, you get great life on the ball. You know, he'd ride it up, and he'd sink it, and a nice little breaking ball. So, you know, I was really impressed, to be honest with you.
You're so used to seeing the opposite. Is it jarring for the dugout to see a play where Pilar bobbles the ball at the warning track and then it gets thrown away on a relay?
Yeah, I mean, that's we play better than that. That's, you know, one of those plays that happens every now and then, but that's rare for us. But what happens sometimes, that ball's in the gap and they know there's a chance for three. You know, it's tough to slow yourself down to grab that thing. So that's, balls, you know, sometimes they take that tricky hop too, so. That's unusual for us.
Anything further? All right, thank you. Oh, sorry.
Was it good for you to get Benoit in the game, his first game back? Now he's got his feet on the ground.
Yeah, Richard, I think it's always important. You get a new player, the sooner you get him in there, the better. You know, he's been around the league, and just like Upton, they've been around a while, but they're veteran players. But you know what, they're in a new place, you know, they want to fit in, and the sooner the better. That's when they're like young players, you know, they're trying to get that first one out of them, I believe, anyway, so.